Before sending paper to the recycling bin, recycle it yourself. Have a tray handy for each piece of scratch paper, making sure that each side of every paper is used so that you can save paper and be organized. Now that's great.